Good morning, everyone. Coming to you on this nice, little bit foggy, frosty Saturday morning. About to head to Ocean City Bike Fest. So, stick around. Let's go have a ride. I'm not going to record a whole lot of riding today. I'll do more in town, around town. Going over the Bay Bridge. It's going to be a good little ride. I'm going to meet up with a buddy of mine over here at the Wawa. And we're going to get on the road. It's a couple hour ride for me from here, almost an hour and 45 minutes, something like that. So let's, man, we're going to get in some miles a day. Let's do it. Good day, folks.
bless me with another wake up. Fucking you. Everybody needing up to do a short ride, huh?
Yeah, you see that shit? Man's a whole group of them.
Oh, yeah.
Coming up in here.
Well, I saw that on Facebook. I seen everybody posting last night. This was a lot of their meetup.
Thank you. was sitting out there wondering where you went. Really? Look. Everybody else was turning there.
Downtown at the convention center, so let's pop in and check out what they got going on in here. I'm sure someone wants to sell me something. Man, there's a lot of bikes, boy. It's a beautiful sight. Beautiful sight. They got that an additive you can put in your fuel to make your gas smell, your exhaust smell a certain way.
Nah.
Want to talk about burning money up? Hillbilly's jerky. See, that's what I wonder about. These sells them love jugs too. They're fans that they mount on the side.
Right where the horn goes.
Yeah, they have a bracket that changes over where that horn's at. And it keeps, he has one. I don't know, I think his bike's right there. It's usually running. He runs it 8 hours a day. They start it in the morning and it runs all day, never overheats, every single day. Yeah. Should be running now. If it ain't, I'm surprised. It's not.
I like that paint job.
Yeah, it's a bike that's seen a couple things. And
Now, I don't know. I haven't owned my Harley long enough to know it. I mean, it hasn't ever overheated on me.
No, I've never noticed mine. They say it cuts the rear cylinder out when it gets hot.
That's the one that usually gets hottest from what I understand.
The back one, yeah.
Yeah.
Mine's never done that.
Huh. There you go. More sunglasses. I'd like to have my seat done in that brown croc, man. I've been thinking about getting a seat redone.
That's softer than I thought it would be.
Oh yeah.
Feel it different in the sun.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
They custom the foam because I need a little more back to my seat. If my seat just rides off too much. Like that one right there is pretty tight. Look, it's got the brown and the black. That
does a lot too when you have that little bolster in the back.
That's pretty tight. That's like snake skin. Man, dude does pretty good work.
Bastards. See if we can't get out of here. talking to myself.